Huh? I miss you already. Don't forget to text me when you arrive, although I'll know where you are because I track your phone.
Fallon, I'm going to La Mirage for one night.
So you don't want me coming with you then? Because I could really use a night at a hotel.
Well, then I'd really get no work done.
Okay, fine. You're probably right. I should stay here. Especially since Adam has been playing doctor with Stacy in more ways than one.
Oh, God, that's still a thing?
Oh, yeah. And now he keeps offering to whip out his stethoscope and use it. I don't want him or his mail-order medical license anywhere near the baby.
On second thought, I can totally stay and stand guard outside her room.
Hey, stop, okay? I've got it covered. You go right, and I'll see you tomorrow at the premiere. We can celebrate all your amazing success.
Okay.
Hey, is that the pen that I bought you when you won the Pacinger Award?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna take it with me for good luck.
All right, well, go off and write a bestseller.
Okay.
Our call center is being overwhelmed by angry customers. Hi.